movie Mulan has finally come out amid growing controversy. Its release was delayed by the pandemic, and now the new Mulan faces a new threat: activists demanding a boycott of the movie. They claim Disney worked too closely with Chinese authorities to make it.